Furries are very misunderstood for what they do.
When you look into it, at first it's kind of like, huh, this is a little different.
I came across it, and it just clicked. I go, oh, I get that. So that's how you live.
I will never, ever tell my dad that I'm a furry.
I wear my tail every day. It's a German Shepherd Husky mix. My dad loved his yard. Like a fool, I bought it after they passed. Here it is.
I have got a real deep attraction to Scooby-Doo. He's my hero, I love her, everything.
There are people out there just like you who see the same thing you do.
I think there's somebody out there for me. I know there is. And when it all comes to the end, I've thought of a good one. I want a fursuit funeral. Yeah. Six guys with, on the shoulder, fursuits cruising down. Yeah, all right. And then,